Contented Living, from On the Job Prayers by William David Thompson. Teacher, I come to you with many questions. I want to be content, but I find myself restless and impatient at times, especially at work. I worry about problems and find it all too easy to be critical. I can't do this on my own. I need you to instruct and guide me. Only have the strength enough, the patience enough, and the love enough to make contentment possible. I put my life in your guiding hands.